This video demonstrates how to create a client credentials client in the OCS portal. Client credential clients allow for server-to-server communication without user interaction. On the OCS portal homepage, click here to display the menu. Under Security, click Clients. On the Manage Clients page, select Client Credentials from the Client Type menu. Select Account from the Account System menu. Then, click Add Client to open the Add Client window. Provide a client name and then select the roles that you want to assign to this client. If you click the Account Administrator role, OCS selects all account level roles. You can deselect any of the additional roles to customize the roles assigned to this client. A new token generates each time a data connection invokes the client. The token lifetime determines how long the token remains functional each time OCS generates it. OCS expresses token expiration time in seconds. You can specify values between 60 and 3,600 seconds. Once you've added a value, click Continue. The Add Secret window allows you to assign an authentication key for the client. Enter a description for the secret. It's possible to create many secrets for different services. As a best practice, include service and expiration details in the description. Set an expiration date and time that makes sense for the intended service or application. If this secret is for a service that requires a data connection for an indefinite period of time, you may want to click Never Expires to keep the secret active indefinitely. Please note, token expiration does not impact client secret expiration. When you're finished, click Add. This screen displays your client ID and client secret. For security purposes, OCS does not store any client secret values, and the client secret is only visible when you create it. For this reason, you should save the client secret and client ID, since you will need them later to establish a data connection with this client. Click Copy for each and paste them into a secure location. When you're finished, click Close. You can add, edit, and remove secrets from an existing client credentials client. Adding multiple secrets allows you to create secrets with different expirations for different applications or services. You can now use this client credentials client for server-to-server connections.